Hello. And today is usually the day where I have something interesting to talk about. But I didn't have one when I started, but then I pressed the button and I thought of something. Something I always talk about. And that is people's weird assumptions about people on the internet. Because, quite frankly, you really don't know who a person is or what they're like based on their picture or even their name on the internet, because that's just the way it works. But, yeah, there is plenty of reasons to believe that whoever you're talking to probably isn't the person that you're talking to. I knew somebody, worked together for a while. She was telling me about her online chatting experiences, and she did the thing, you know. She liked make meetups and hang out with people and things, and on her profile, she has like this picture, not her at all, like this lingerie model, and like really the only thing that's true about her I can actually say, I mean, you know, she don't lie about where she went to work, she don't lie about being blonde, but everything else was kind of fantasy. But then, one day, she actually met somebody else who does the same thing, and they got engaged and married, and I actually had a chance to see him too, and it's like, wow. It works. It does. I mean, it can work for anyone, you know. So, all these people down on the fake accounts and whatever, you know, when somebody like really like understands you that deeply as a person, you know, I think it's beautiful, and it doesn't matter who you are, you know, so way to go, you know, don't stop being like so down about this and that. And so that covers my Wednesday chat. Bye bye. Next week, probably.